Welcome to Malaysia Fashion Mukbang Channel. How's everyone? How you guys been? And ladies been? On today's menu is Catfish Cherry Creek. It's off of it's in Austin, Texas, off of Manshaka. Let me get my phone now. Yeah, I know me, I will get a new place wrong. Let's see. It's called Cherry Creek Catfish. This is my first time trying them. So what I have on here today is jumbo shrimp, ribs, catfish, hush puppies, fries, green beans. I have my coleslaw over here. I have the barbecue sauce, the tartar sauce, and a good cold ginger ale. And we're going to say our prayer and get it in. Amen. Okay, so my sister-in-law turned me on to this place. I'm always looking for new restaurants to try out and, you know, to do a food review on. So we're going to try I tried the fries already, y'all. I cheated. But yes, they are pretty good. So, I'm going to get this bad boot going. Get my drink right here. Yeah, I do need to get a bigger, excuse the noise, y'all, if y'all hear it. I do need to get a bigger table so y'all can be able to see everything that I be having over here on the side. Is that ketchup? So I like how they package the little packages and stuff like that. That's the cocktail. I don't want that. I'm here to get my little tartar sauce. So those are catfish strips. I love catfish strips, but I like the fillet. They call them fillet, though. I thought the fillets was like the real big. I don't know. But we still going to see what they talking about. They had a lot on their menu. So most likely, why did they give me all taco cocktail sauce? Like, I did not ask for none of all day. This must be the barbecue sauce. Ooh, they was real stingy with the barbecue sauce and gave me all this cocktail sauce. No, ma'am. Yeah, they gave me three things of cocktail sauce. Like, really? No ketchup. Anyway, we're just going to dive in and make sure it's off my hands. Yeah, I do not like the cocktail sauce. Sorry. I don't do them. One day I accidentally dip my food in it. What I do that for? We're going to take a bite of this cat. Let's see. Let's go and get a thumbnail. That's it, because I ain't finna have my whole video with trying to do a thumbnail. We're gonna catch it as we go. And I told him. Now, what the heck is that? They actually put some mud sauce up in there. Y'all, if I can't describe it, how about we open up the oven? I told them extra crispy, and they did do that. Hush puppies small. Well, I've been seeing a lot of challenges going around, y'all. And they've been funny as heck. I've been sharing them on my Facebook page. I shared Cuzzo's. Who else was that? Oh, y'all hear that? The ASMR. Else was that I shared? It was the nail challenge. It was the long nail. I can't do it because I got on there. And boy. It was really good. So this meal. It's called the Trio Catfish. Y'all want some? They shrimp all right. Y'all hold on 1 second. Y'all know I can't go without my ketchup. I don't know why y'all playing. Yeah, that shrimp gonna need some ketchup on it. Not no cocktail sauce. I probably won't even be eating those green beans. I'd probably give them to my honey. But I'm gonna taste them though. Come on now, don't film me now. I had a late start this weekend. But it happens. I'm not going to even dwell on it. You know how people try to, you know, knock you off the game. Knock you out what you're doing and what you're trying to do anyway. The devil be at his all time high. But I made it. I'm here. I don't know, ketchup. Yeah, I might like the shrimp. But it tastes like seafood. Like, it came right out the ocean. I don't like it if it's too strong. But as I said before, I do eat my leftovers, so guess what? It might taste better tomorrow. But them hush puppies is good. The fish is good too. I haven't tried the ribs. All of this was under $20. You can't beat that. And they was packed there, so I wanted some of that fried okra. And we about to see how what that coleslaw talking about. I like coleslaw. But it depends on how you make it. So how you guys week been? Week and weekend? My weekend started off a little rocky. No. I feel when people say that, you know, you have to cut some people off out of your life. And that's where I'm at. That's the part of life that I'm at right now. Yeah, I had in my studio some salt and pepper. But the coleslaw is good. Yeah, the coleslaw is good, but it just needs a little salt and pepper to it. Nothing major. But and it's a true saying, man. Like, if you want to be successful and have people at your business try to bring you down, that cutoff gang gonna have to be strong. And you feed people the long, you feed people the long and a fork, baby. Not spoon. Spoon hold too much. And I feel when other business owners say that, or other people that are doing something productive with their lot, with themselves, or trying to make it, or whatever they're doing, have said that. And you know, I never got around. Oh, yeah. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Please come join. Malaysia Fashion Mukbang family. Come join us. But, I never got to talk about it, but I was in this group, I mean, this platform, this social media platform called Clubhouse. And it wasn't open to the plug gap. Basically, it was only for the iPhone users. Apple, iPhone, whichever one. And we got both in the house. So, I was able to use that social media platform. It helped me understand, business-wise, things of what you're going to go through. Sorry, y'all. What you're going to go through. People that's going to try to knock you down. As you climbing that ladder. Who to watch for. What to watch for. What signs to watch for. Because they was like millionaires, billionaires, millionaires, celebs, you know, that actually understand from you starting from the bottom with your business and as you growing it. And I felt that, man. I felt that. I feel it now. I feel it. I feel it more that I was in those groups, in those rooms, talking with those other entrepreneurs. Successful entrepreneurs. But it ain't easy. It ain't easy. And if you're passionate about what you do, it could be hard. And easy at the same time, if you know what I mean. I take that back. It can be fun, hard, at the same time. Because you're passionate about what you do and you enjoy what you do, you know why you're doing it. But then, you have all these other bullets you gotta dodge. You know, and yeah, man, they made me, you know, work even harder and not give up, no matter what. I was already in their mindset, but it made me be more aware, aware of what God got planned for me in my life, you know. It gave me strength. Now, I don't know what's going on now because I haven't been on it in months. There's a lot of time consuming because there's so much information you can grab for. Now, with that being said, you can go in some rooms that's not for you. That's however you use that platform. And I had meant to get around to and talk about it months ago. But I just never did. I kept forgetting. But I'm talking about it now for the ones that, you know, still new to it. It's still open. I don't know if they open it for the Android users. I haven't heard anything. But what was so incredible about it was you put your Twitter and your Instagram link. And long as you have that account, and long as you have those links, excuse me, those people can find you inside of that app. You could be found. And it's just so much that it's an audio. It's audio. So it's not like what I'm doing now. We're talking with each other or going on live. How people identify you through your social media account, which is Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram. They don't have the Facebook embedded to where you could connect to Facebook, but you could put it in your bio. I met a lot of incredible people off of them. It's however you use the app. I was in groups with Celeb. Literally. Giving up the game. At least some of them. So they ain't gonna never give it all. You know? But it's whatever you take in. What information you want to take in that benefits you. You know? So, you gain followers on your Instagram, on your Twitter. My Twitter following, it was so dead. Like, they lighting up my Twitter. They lighting up my Twitter back because it was definitely dead. But, yeah. But they would talk about stuff like, you know, what you're going to be getting when you start climbing that ladder of success. Oh, and the devil use people that's really close to you. And try to take you down. I can't hear you. So, y'all, I ain't trying to box you, but you know, that's not a combination that I normally would get with fish. Weird combination. So, I'm going to try a piece of this meat and see what's popping over here. Oh, look, pretty common tender. Okay. It changed up the taste buds, okay? I might go back to the coleslaw in a minute. I got a dip and dab in this barbecue. You understand? Yeah, that tartar sauce ain't gonna hit work. I don't know what was that up in there. It was another sauce. Not saying that it did something to my food. It was another sauce that they probably didn't realize was by the tartar sauce, and they made it going to the other side, you know. And sometimes that can be a hellified cross contamination in certain areas, depending on what it is. So I'm not taking no chances around yet. Did I do that? Oh, y'all, it's good. Barbecue, one of my favorite food. So I know where to go get my barbecue from. I get that. Welcome to newcomers, new subscribers. Hey, newbies. Hey. What y'all doing? So, with that being said, you know, now that was good. Y'all know I gotta do my burp for my fam, Jaleel, because he's the burping king. So, you know, I gotta put my little burp out there. You know what I'm saying? Because I used to be like, oh, that's rude. Why burp like that? So I started looking at other people doing mukbang. I'm like, shoot. Woo! Because, baby, look. Fresh week. New start. Start over. So you got to tell yourself. When? Oh, it's a week. That's bad. Life, my friend, be perfect. Especially when you're being successful. When I got my nails done, I don't care if I do got the money. Don't be trying to overcharge me. And then when I catch up to you, you want to give me a discount. That's what we're not going to do. So you can't get no more of my business. I keep telling people, I work hard for my money. You ain't going to get my business. You ain't going to get my money. Quit trying to play me. Do business and do it. When you do business, do it right. And it has gotten worse since the pandemic with people in business. You want your customers to keep coming back. They didn't give me a chance to tell people about y'all. Y'all, I think I'm a business owner, so I think business minded. And that's not it. And I know everybody's going to think business, think different when it comes to running a business, but look. Treat your customers right, man. That's how you grow your business. If you made a mistake, say that. You weren't making no money yesterday, you should just say it that thing. Not try to jib me. I might would have threw a tip or two up in there. You didn't give me a chance to do that. Well, yes, y'all. This was really good. I like, y'all know, I got one reel. I'm going to do better by my presentation, y'all, because of my setup of my food, because by the time I get right here, I'll be hungry, ready. So yes, y'all, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and come on over and chill with your girl, Malaysia Fashions Mukbang. Y'all make sure y'all go check out my website for the new arrivals, www.malaysiafashionsshop.com. Oh, and make sure you go check out my new home decor. It's a short clip. I'm just getting the feel of recording me doing the place, my house. So, bear with me. Y'all know, you gotta know how to position that stuff so people can see you. And set, yeah, it's a lot. So, I got the second video. I know that one of my YouTube friends requested I do the bling bling. But I think what I'm going to do, the bling bling on the tissue holder that I showed, what I think I'm going to do is do that in a whole separate video. Because I'm ready to get this video out there. On how I end up setting up everything. I just want y'all guys to see that. It's time consuming. I kind of messed up on my other one, but that's fine. Players messed up. So, I didn't even get to taste the green beans. I'm going to just give it to my honey. Because I'm already full, y'all. And I hadn't ate all day. Toothpick time. I don't like no meat and nothing in my teeth. I would smack it out of my teeth till I get to a toothpick. Huh? Sure will. Thank you, lovely, lovely peoples, for the support. I love it. Y'all makes me keep going. And y'all inspire me so many ways. And I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. And one thing I realized, you ain't gotta know somebody to love them and to genuinely care for that person. You know, they'll see what you got going on and respect it. You know? So that's a plus for me. Let's see where we at. Okay, we're about to wrap it up. Y'all know my blind self can't see. Y'all stay tuned for the next video. See y'all in the next video. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. I am going to do a challenge soon. Just be patient with your girl. And yes, I love you guys. And y'all take care of yourself. Wash your hands. Stay still. Do the 6 feet. I'm about to tell you other. Do the 6 feet. And, continue to be great. Bye, y'all. Love you.